than be. Take them to where he lies dreaming, alone in Glasgow, far away. Tell him I'm still sharply grieving. But since I cannot live